waiting at a bus stop in an old, old park town. When I saw the figure of what used to be a man sprawl out on the ground, I recognized that bottle of cheap red wine that was clutched in his cold, stiff hand. And it brought back the cold and bitter memories of when I was such a man. In a spot like that, no, it wasn't too long ago that a friendly passerby helped me to my feet by placing a small mirror before my face and saying these words to repeat. He said to me,
"Look in the mirror, what do you see? Just a mask of emptiness looking back at me. Look at yourself right in the eye. You ain't even man enough to lay down and die."
I walked over to the poor old boy and I knelt down by his side. Then I recognized him as the friendly passerby who had once restored my hurting pride. Then as I reached for my little mirror, he smiled up at me with a tear in his eye. Then clutching my coat with his final strength, these last quiet words he cried. He said to me,
"Look in the mirror, what do you see? Just a mask of emptiness looking back at me. Look at yourself right in the eye. You ain't even man enough to lay down and die. Look in the mirror, what do you see? Just a mask of emptiness looking back.